So we're here at the Unuiga design house.
Hello, welcome to our design house. This is Stephen. Thank you.
And so we're going to check out your... And who are you?
Hello, this is Janice. We are the most professional PCB design house. Welcome.
So here's the Rockchip PCBs. We're going to check them out. And let's go and check them out.
Okay, let's go.
So how many people work here?
80%.
80%?
And 60% for engineer.
And here, what do they do here?
They are marketing.
Yeah.
Marketing?
Yes, yeah, sales.
Marketing. This is your department?
Yes.
So where do you sit?
They are salespersons.
All right.
Yes.
And here?
This is a design house for the engineer.
All right, so let's walk to the engineer. Who wants to be on video?
Okay.
All right. So,
oh, hello, hello.
Hi. You speak English?
Yeah.
So, what are you doing?
I'm electrical hardware engineer. I'm doing PCB layout.
So this is a PCB layout right here.
Okay,
can you
okay.
Zoom out? Zoom out. What is this? So is this for PC box or what is this? Stick or tablet?
This is DSP MCU. This is TV box.
TV box. 3188.
Oh, the RK3288.
Yeah. 3188. All right. Cool. Can we? Talk with some other guys?
Yes,
all right.
Engineer is in charge of the hardware checking. Can you please introduce?
Hello. So what is this? What is this?
This is layout.
Layout.
It's for this?
就是给这个产品的吗？这个是那个我们的一个
box 产品的。你说？
This is HDMI dongle. HDMI dongle.
3188T.
Yeah. 3188. Yeah.
All right.
是3188T的吗？
All right. Let's go around.
Okay.
Go around. What is this guy doing here? What's going on here? What is this? Is it Android?
Yes.
All right. You are submitting patch. Bug. Fix the bug. Maybe. The Android. Okay. So let's go around.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is engineer room.
Hey, how are you?
Hello.
So who are you?
I am a software engineer. My name is Ant.
And so, you do Android?
Yes, this is my company products. This one is a smart TV box. You can see the CPU is the Rockchip 3188.
With the camera?
Camera is...
5 megapixels?
Yes.
5 megapixel?
Yes.
How many USB there? Many USB? 6? 5?
5? 4? It's 4.
4 USB?
Yeah.
Everything?
Yes. It's a network 5 USB.
So what do you do there? You make software for this?
Yes. I make the software. This one here is HDMI CEC location.
HDMI CEC, so it's like a DRM.
Yes.
Yeah. Is it working?
It's working.
No bugs.
No problem.
No problem.
Yes.
Cool. Which other guy we should talk to? Which your friend here?
It's my.
This guy.
Worker.
Let's go. Say hello to this guy. Hey. Hi. How are you?
Hey. Hello.
This PCB
Yes, this is Rockchip 3066.
Cool. Nice.
This 3188.
And Android?
This is Eclipse for developers Android APK
cool.
tools.
So you're making some tools?
Yes, make All some right. tools and develop some software like, okay. like this.
Cool. Okay. Cool. Thanks. Okay. And who are you? Hey.
Hello. Mike.
Mike. You're the CTO, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So this is your staff here?
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
This is my software.
Software guy?
No.
So what's going on here? What is this?
Box.
What is going on here? Package? Rock video?
Yes.
Android? And making a whole bunch of features right here and testing.
Yes.
It's working?
Yes.
All right. LTE.
This is my UI design.
Hey, how are you? Hello.
UI design.
Cool.
Alright. You put UI 打开看一下.
UI 啊，你给它工具呢。
Nice.
Oh.
Cool. Nice. Nice looking one. All right. And testing?
Testing. Testing. Engineer.
Hello. All right. And can we see, do you have LTE, something like that?
LTE.
LTE, 4G. 4G. Oh.
This
yeah.
guy?
This is LTE, 4G, type of PC.
Can you show what is here?
This is 4G module. This is 4G module, LTE module.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And the RAM and the Wi-Fi. It's a fast Wi-Fi.
Oh, this is Wi-Fi. This is the Wi-Fi
GPS.
Module.
GPS also.
Wi-Fi, GPS.
So it's a Broadcom.
Yes, included.
It's a good one from Broadcom. 3-in-1.
Yeah, yeah. Broadcom.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
5 giga and 2.4 giga included.
Nice.
Yeah.
And so there's all these different designs, many PCBs, testing here, and more PCB layouts, and a whole bunch of the PCBs. What is he doing here?
Make the sample by hand. So make the first sample.
All right. And in here? What's going on here?
Well, live testing.
Live testing?
Yes.
All right. Can we go in the other room?
Okay.
Oh, okay, okay. Let's go.
到那边去看一下，到那边一起去不？
So since when do you work here with the PCB designs? How long time this place exists? It's 5 years or how long is this?
7 years ago.
7 years ago they start.
Yeah, yeah,
and
yeah.
And always Rockchip.
Yeah, yeah. Just only Rockchip. It's very professional, very very professional.
All right.
The most professional in China.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So how long time you work together?
Okay.
How long time?
About 5 years.
5 years?
5 years ago. Yeah, yeah.
All right. So what is the main market you are after now? Box? Stick?
Mini PC and the tablet PC.
So it's all of it here?
Please.
All right. This is like Hollywood.
Yes.
Okay, it's here?
It's the base.
Okay.
This is for the PCBA and the small product, small samples repairing.
All right. So, a whole bunch of HDMI sticks.
They're testing.
What she's testing here?
Quality control.
Quality control?
Yes.
The Gangnam style.
Yes, they will test all the function and all the jacks.
Yeah, and here she's testing,
testing
HDMI.
The sound, the HDMI.
Yeah. And going here. Ooh, yes. There's many.
Yes.
Mini box.
Checking the material.
All right. What do these guys do? What do they do?
For repairing.
Repairing?
Yes.
Hey. So sometimes a stick needs to be repaired.
Yes.
Sometimes. To check the quality in all of them. And what's this guy also repair?
Also, all of them are repairing engineers.
Nice. All right.
So, okay. This room.
Let me just check over there also. All right.
This room for last testing. Every PCB part we will do 2 to 4 hours for live testing.
All right.
To make sure every material are ready.
All right.
For assembly.
And so this is just a testing room, right? Yeah, mass production is different place.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let me get in here. So he's putting in the box. Testing. And also testing. And testing. All right. So how many PCB is tested here every day?
Every month.
Depends.
Yes, depends the program.
So it can be many.
Yeah, we have about 10 engineers here.
All right.
Yes.
So, what's going on with the future here? There will be a new Rockchip CPU, and it will be made here. The next one, 3288.
RK3288 for A17 processor, and 64-bit DDR3, and support 4 giga DDR3, and 72 giga NAND flash.
So there will be a lot of new products and all the feature people want, you can develop. If a customer wants something special, you can do it.
Yeah. The next month, because have spring exhibition, launch the new products is very important for us. For Rockchip 3288 is the best, the newest chipset. The good performance and good new products.
And this you will support, 3288, you will support everything Rockchip. In this PCB design house, you do Rockchip for 7 years, just Rockchip all the time.
Yeah. Just focus on Rockchip 7 years ago.
And Rockchip is great.
Yeah,
it's
of course.
Best.
Dual core, quad core in the future, and octa core half. The root map is very stable, very good performance.